Yeah, morning everyone. We're taking a dog a walk on this beautiful fresh Sunday morning, and I thought I'd bring you up to date with what's happening with the prize draw. As you know, there's now two prizes. There's the chopping board with six coasters, and then the second prize of just the six coasters, which all of them will be shipped free of charge anywhere in the world. All you need to do to stand a chance of winning is to buy me a coffee. I think they're £5. A big thank you to all the people who have bought me a coffee, some multiple coffees, very much appreciated, so thank you for that. But I thought I'd bring up to date with when we're going to do the draw. We've decided that the draw will take place on the 30th of August, which obviously we will video and show you. So if you're interested in being entered into the draw, I'll leave a link below. Buy me a coffee and your name will go into the hat. So yeah, once again, thank you everyone. Really is appreciated. And just for the people who didn't want to enter, but passed some nice comments about the chopping board, really, really nice of you. So I'll leave a link below and see you next week, hopefully. Okay, enjoy the vid. Cheers, everybody. Bye. One job out of the way, that's the floor down. Next, we've realised we're going to have to build a false wall on here for all the pipes to come from behind, you know, the inlet pipes and the shower. We've changed the things around. We put the toilet on this side and the shower on that side, and it gives us a little bit more room over here for the sink. So yeah, these things always have to change and evolve as you go along, but really pleased with the floor. But, yeah. So yeah, I think we may start to build this wall here, the frame. We've got most of the metal, and then we're going to be drilling outside and bringing the pipes up. Onwards and upwards. Catch you later. Right, let's get all the bits and pieces.
They're all here.
Anything?
No. Yeah.
So the drill went through there, that's how thick the walls are, a job and a half. But anyway, we've got through onto stage two. wedge behind.
Yeah. We're taking two of the chance, never a problem.
Deeper. That'll come through okay when it's attached to the toilet. Back a bit, Mick. Okay, now forward. Hang on, you've gone up again. Go, lift your end up.
Yeah. A little bit hard.